animals are known to travel the world on makeshift rafts, synthetic or natural. This is not a frequent thing. Most coasts have pretty different animals and plants from one to the next. But the 2011 Japanese tsunami caused a mega rafting event, and scientists were able to track objects that traveled as far as 7,000 kilometers. As the water left Japan's eastern shore, it brought with it a panoply of debris. Millions of objects, ranging in size from tiny plastic fragments to whole fishing boats. Under the water, the debris field became home to diverse marine life. As ocean currents swept these objects away, they took their inhabitants with them, many making their way all the way to the eastern Pacific. With all these animals and detritus on the move, the Japanese tsunami provided a unique opportunity to track and evaluate the fate of a biologically rich debris field. Debris with living Japanese marine species began landing on the shores of the eastern Pacific in 2012, as far north as southwest Alaska and as far east as central California. Researchers have documented animals on 635 debris objects, including docks, buoys, pieces of wood, and even fishing vessels. They found at least 279 living Japanese invertebrate and fish species, none of which have been reported to have rafted between continents before. Many debris objects were categorized as high richness arrivals, meaning that they carried more than 20 species. This richness may be attributed to the large amount of non-biodegradable material available for rafting. Organic rafting materials such as trees and root masses have far shorter lives at sea when compared to synthetic materials such as fiberglass or polystyrene. Longer at-sea times means barnacles, limpets, and mussels can establish colonies that can span multiple generations. Now we know from this study of the mega rafting engendered by the Japanese tsunami just how far they will go. As the world's population grows, the amount of waste entering the ocean will rise. And that means in the future, our coasts could become a lot less diverse as more animals hitch a ride.